thing about winning tough campaigns. Nobody thought a black Republican could win in a 72% Latino district in Congress. And I did that and shocked folks. So we're going to take this to the streets. And that's why I'm here in New Hampshire and get a different message for the American people to make a decision on what they want for the future.